HP announced major company changes Thursday. It will close its webOS device business, responsible for touchpad tablets and webOS smartphones, as well as spin off its global PC business. HP is throwing in the towel on tablets only months after the HP touchpad debuted in February. Both the touchpad and a lineup of phones from HP run webOS. WebOS was originally developed by Palm, which was bought by HP for $1.2 billion. HP's Personal Systems Group, which sells PCs, tablets, and smartphones, has the company's lowest profit margin, although it accounted for nearly a third of HP's overall revenues in 2010. The company is following in the footsteps of IBM, which spun off its PC business to Lenovo in 2005, to focus on the higher-margin software and services business. HP may also feel pressure from Apple, which has released highly profitable consumer products. HP also confirmed it was in talks to acquire analytics software vendor Autonomy, though it didn't provide any further details. Reports from Bloomberg and the Wall Street Journal put a $10 billion price tag on such a deal. HP's moves on Thursday allow the company to focus on its enterprise business, revolving around software, services, and servers. With reporting by Agam Shah and Job Jackson, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.